today is track song tag. Let me just start by telling you guys what track means. Track means the Swiss traditional clothes, and it's being celebrated with music here in our area. We are going to take you guys along. But what is important about this track is in Switzerland they have 26 canton, which means 26 states, and each canton or each state have their own track, and it looks different. I don't know the difference anyway, but every canton has its own track, the own clothes. And our first son has been doing this with them since he was like 1.5 years old, and the twins joined him when they were like one also, and the little one also is now doing it. Normally they start the practicing in October, November, December, and always in January, towards the ending of January, is the concert. It's good for my children also to know the Swiss part of their tradition. I appreciate it, because they know obviously the Nigerian part of the tradition, because I always sing to them Nigerian song, they dance, they eat Nigerian food, and I think it's also important for them to also know the Swiss side of it, because anyway we are living in Switzerland. So we have to go now. See you guys in a bit. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you like the video, give it a thumb up and share it with your friends and family. Hope you enjoy.
Bye.